How to farm money and get rich in Cyberpunk 2077. I'm going to show you how you can farm easily 200k per hour with almost no effort. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Ivan the German is back for you guys, and this video will overwhelm you completely. This video is a must watch if you farm or if you want to farm money on the most effective way in Cyberpunk 2077. I will show you two methods. Both methods have their benefits and they are basically the same, but there are some differences between those methods. And of course, I will show you what are the differences, but that's why it's important to watch the whole video, because you are here on the Inside Gaming channel. If you're new to this channel, we make videos about how to improve your gaming performance and gaming experience. That's why you should subscribe to this channel. So first things first, what do you need for this guide? It's not that much, it's quite simple. Open up your skills and abilities, go to your technical ability, and open up crafting. You need one point in the mechanic. It's very necessary for this guide. And if you want to maximize this whole farming, money farming method, improve your workshop. You can give 3 points in your workshop skill and it improves your income. It really, really improves your income. I didn't spend these points because I want to show you the raw numbers with the basic mechanic skill. After you set your skills up, go to the Afterlife Club. And what are we going to do there? Go to the bartender and buy all cans, because we want to disassemble those cans and sell the components, because the components are worth a lot, especially because the effort for those guides is nearly nothing. So the first step, as I said, buy all cans, and the second step is going to be disassemble all cans. So, and this one is another very important information. After 24 hours after you bought all cans, the inventory will be restocked with all of the cans you bought and all the money you get from selling your components, and you can sell your components directly to her. And the big benefit from the Afterlife bar is that you can skip the 24 hours immediately. You don't have to sit and buy or do anything. You can go and skip those 24 hours. Just open up your character or inventory menu, and on the bottom left, you can skip 24 hours. But you have a second location, and the benefit of the second location is that you can buy much more cans. Go to Lizzie's bar, sit down and buy all cans. Right now I will give you some numbers and some facts. So at Afterlife, at the Afterlife bar, to buy all cans and disassemble all cans takes about 1 minute. Just 1 minute. And your income for one round is 2,314 eddies. Which sounds not that much, but it's just 1 minute of effort. And for selling all of it, you get 2,314. So at the Lizzie's bar, it's a bit different. You get 468 common components and 216 uncommon components, which is a summary of 4,608 eddies for one round. And that's a big difference, because at the Afterlife Club, you get, if you spend about 1 hour, around 150,000 eddies. And at the Lizzie's bar, you get over 200,000 eddies. With my way, how I calculated it, I get 244,000 eddies for 1 hour investment into this method. The downsides of doing my method at the Lizzie's bar are you have to stand up, reset, sit down, and buy and sell, of course. That's takes a little bit of time, but you will still have over 200,000 eddies if you're doing that at Lizzie's bar. So I would recommend go to Lizzie's bar, buy the hell out of this bartender, buy a lot of cans as you can afford or whatever, and disassemble them. You could also consider go to a drop point, because a drop point has around 20k of eddies in it, and you don't have to reset that often to get all of your money and all of your stuff sold. So the farming method is pretty simple. Go to the Afterlife or to Lizzie's bar, go to the bartender, buy a lot, reset, buy, reset, buy, reset, disassemble everything and go to a drop point, sell your stuff, reset, sell your stuff, and so on and so on. And that's how you make tons of eddies, which is the money in Cyberpunk 2077. And I hope this guide helped you to get rich in Cyberpunk. If you liked this video, show the world that you liked it and show the world that we Germans can win at least something. And if it's your like, that's perfect. Show that to the people out there. I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.